Pizza is the setup. And the hitters, Bella Cruz, Rael and Martinez. Back in the starting lineup after missing the last match. Number 21, Inayli Martinez. That's the only change up. So it's Matt Martinez. Is the defensive player, the libero. So the one switch up for Marcos Puig from yesterday sees the veteran Anaïs Valdés, 38-year-old middle blocker, dropped to the bench to be replaced by number 21, youngster Inayli Martinez. Well, starting lineup for Brazil. Not expecting too many changes. But one switch up, they'll see Amanda, number 7, come into the starting lineup. There she is. Gabby. The other outside hitter, and a Beatriz. And Loren will play the opposite. And Leia played so well as the lead role for Zay Roberto yesterday. Will keep her place in the starting lineup. Confirmation then, just the one switch up from yesterday for Brazil to Amanda. Coming in, 4-7. Drops the pitch. First to 25 wins the point. Must win by 2 clear points. And it'll be the setup, Macris, to get this one underway. Shoulder in Yokohama against Russia.
was pulled out. Didn't look in any real distress. Just missed out yesterday. Whilst Valdez, the veteran, came in. Clearly out of himself, nothing on the floor at all. Here's Loren. Into the net, side out. That's the early skirmishes. That team's just feeling each other out, really. There won't be any mystery. The two sets of players, they know each other really well indeed. Nice reverse set. Slipping down the backside, Ana Beatriz. On the run, just spreading defenders. How you execute this? Create some angles. Very hard for the blocker. Ooh, that one's a wobble over the record, and Rivera absolutely laced through that one. Oh, this is a big power hit. All about getting past the blocker and then making sure there's no backcourt defenders nearby and no one was going to touch that. Beautiful clean winner. And so, Jaime Martinez. Jose Roberto, the Brazil coach, who had to take evasive action to avoid his head coming off. So measured down the line there from Martinez. Wonderful rescue work there from Gabby. Gabby's back there again. Pick that one up. Incoming and missing badly is Loren. Jose Roberto wants that one looked at. Says that the block touch. Must admit, Lorenz's immediate reaction was, yeah, that took something. So this one will get reviewed upstairs. So was influenced there by Loren's reaction, because her immediate reaction was, yeah, that got something, but not so. The net serve will take Brazil to the first technical timeout, 8-7 to the good, following the Marta net serve.
Não podemos perder a chance do contra-ataque. Mesmo que ela pegou, joga Cezinha, joga mais curta, mas com a levantadora. Que ela, a Lorene tinha vindo para a largada, ela ficou embaixo da bola. Bola de novo. Ó, tenta ficar na correção do bloqueio. Não vira, fica na correção primeiro, para depois chegar para cá.
Ooh, Here comes Martinez down the line. First swing from Braylon Martinez. The DR's most consistent attacking player. Terrific natural physical tools and a good volleyball brain to go with those. Makes for quite a package. It's going to be sent down for Lorraine, who's sent that one way too long this time. That's a couple of misses from Lorraine. That will have been noted on the sideline. She'll have a swing at this though. Yeah. That's more like it. Well, it's slight to Bill Gabby, but my goodness me, the technique is terrific. Talking about terrific technique, what about that pancake from Larisma Martinez? It's really put in some eye-catching performances at Libro for the DR. There is Gabby. That was Gabby defensively. Take a touch, that strike from Lorraine. Lovely rescue from Lorraine this time. Gabby's going to have to swing from the 3 meter line and it takes a net cord and goes out of bounds. Unfortunate this for Gabby, who'd done such a great job in the backcourt. Tough to get a winner from the 3 meter line and she didn't miss by much. A long wait for this call. Here it comes. After all that, there's the contact. Quick was absolutely right. The tiniest touch on Anna Beatrice. A good call. Coach was like a genius. Back court from Well, Martinez, and that's a cross-court kill from the party of Dela Cruz. They have way too much mustard on it, and it's the Dominican Republic to make the first move of this first set. Leading at 12-10. And it's the backup setter, Roberta, who will drop in to serve. They sub in together and they'll sub out together in a few points' time. And the push doesn't quite work from Martinez. Lovely rescue in the backcourt from Braylon Martinez, doing some good defensive work here. Always to go for it. And a call that goes against Liz Valleva, I think, for the double touch. So that slender lead goes, courtesy of the foul on Ava. So Roberta will start serve. That's coming back over on first touch. They'll do well to rescue this. The DR, they have rescued it. But they're not bringing that back. Oh, man, there's having some fun out there. Another cross-court kill, and this one was moving. Goodness me, that was traveling. Play on third touch, so the initiative swings over to Brazil, and they take that initiative. And now, trailing, they're now leading. That's enough for the Brazilian born coach of the Dominican Republic, Marcos Cuia. He says we need to just retune here.
Carinho, palha com modo. Fazemos uma bola fácil, aí contra-ataque. Agora ele vai sacar maduro. Divide mejor la cancha, divide mejor. Ella saca bien rasante y duro. Vamos a poner bien para cambiar de uno. Sí. Amanda, no te vayas para arriba de ella al revés. Recuerda que hablamos en el, allí. No es así, es así adentro. Si ella se va, quédate tú con la cruzada. ¿Está bien? Vamos, vamos, vamos.
Service reception wasn't great, but again, wonderful bit of rescue work from Larisma Martinez, the Liberos. I've been playing in this tournament because Brenda Castillo, the starting Libero for the Dominican Republic, is apparently out with a broken left arm. Camille Dominguez comes into the lineup, as does Gayla Gonzalez, a nice change of pace on the offensive side of things, Gonzalez. Take many points off at all. That was really well played by the Dominican Republic defensively at full stretch. They kept that alive as well. This is brilliant stuff. Can they keep it going? Oh, that's a shame. This was terrific scrambling. Goodness only knows how they kept that alive at that point. wide, a little edge. Sent it down the line. So to make a winner from there really is tough. Meanwhile, Sheila does come in and have a winner and takes Brazil to the second technical timeout. 13-16.
Tá? Com paciência, canhota, Gabi. Dá preferência para ela entre 5 e 6. Tá? Se colar, vai na bola. Se abrir um pouquinho, solta. Se colar, vai. Se colar, monta na bola. Atenção, se colar, você sabe o que ela faz. Atenção, a largada, ó. Atenção, a largada, se colar, joga um pouquinho dentro pra largada da Priscila.
Certainly by the body language there, they know that that took a touch on the way through. So expect this one to be overturned on review. Saw it. Middle blocker, two of them really haven't seen any action at all at a meaningful level since the Rio Olympics. Touch. Defensive work, and Marta will send it near side, and that's coming back from Braylon Martinez, who will now have another go. And, finesse's one there. Oh no. No, hang on. Well, that's why there is contact at the net from Martinez. And Teresa Loren come in as the rotation completes. finishing the set.
You got to have those. Between these old rivals, it's first blood of Brazil taking that first set really comfortably.
It's the numbers that matter. A couple of aces for Brazil. And a couple of block points late on, effectively sealing the deal. But even before those two block points, the set was in the bag for the Brazilians. The DO will have to improve right across the board, which is certainly something they're capable of doing. Court at the moment, doesn't she? Well, it's pancake, but in vain. That's a real shame. Full stretch there, both Mara brilliantly, then Amanda. That is that second touch. Centimeter or so underneath that to keep it alive. There's good serve. Beautiful. Absolutely perfect. But De La Cruz could not have placed this much better than that. Beautiful height. That was quite a lot to deal with. And that's what she does. Della Cruz doing what she does. Sent back again. Gabby. Brilliant work there. Luzel Ava with the work at the back court. Gabby will have another go. Really good rally. Rivera transitions out of defense onto the front foot with a mighty cross-court swing here. And that's as good a point as the DR of play. It takes them to the first technical timeout. 8-5 to four.
Vamos locar, vamos a jugar, no importa. Peleamos, tenemos tiempo, tomamos agua y volvemos para el juego. ¿Está bien, muchachos? Ella va a intentar ahora el cruce. Dani Berka le tocó dos veces, ella va a intentar esa bola cruzada. Dani Berka le tocó dos veces y va a intentar esa bola cruzada. Entra la mano izquierda, da un paso. Se abre, ver si la va a percibir con Gaby. Pendiente, chiqui, para salir para el zaguero. Atiende que va a salir con el zaguero, va a salir con ella.
Let's go!
goes Gabby. Let's see how Brazil respond after the technical timeout. They get a break there. There's a miscue from the skipper, Rivera. So there's a freebie. Work from here. De La Cruz coming close. Gabby taking one off the block. Service reception sealed the deal of doom on that point. Even then, they still managed to get it onto the arm of Bethania De La Cruz, but when that got picked up, it was just a question of when they could feed Gabby. The hot hand for Brazil at the moment comes up with another good one. Brazil looking to level it up here. Get a chance out of the ball. Chris will send it to Gabby. Arisma Martinez does so well. De La Cruz, oh my goodness, they are so missing it. From back there, these get missed often. Gabby had to adjust there. Lorraine with a nice one. She's going to try and find a winner from midcourt. Oh, yeah. Just as Brazil looked like they were getting back into it. A couple of quick points for the Dominican Republic. Restore their control on this second set.
Thank you.
Martinez really needed to deliver on that. Really quiet at the moment, Martinez. Quiet there. Couldn't get anywhere nearer. Coming back, they let it slip away again. We look on course to be leveling this one up at 1-1. Joining the party as well, so not a double sum, a triple sum for Zé Roberto. Fabiana, the veteran, will patrol that net. Brazil look for a block point here. Aces. That's a much tougher proposition. Incoming is Braylon Martinez. Leia with an outrageous dig. Incoming is Gabby. There's a block. That's why Fabiana's there. Nicely contained, and they can transition out here. The big push from Sheila doesn't work. Denied Martinez slipped down the backside. That's another big point for the Dominican Republic. Stay in control of this set. We reach the second technical timeout.
Esto es, muchachos, que hay que luchar todo el tiempo. Lo que hablamos es fácil, lo hacemos. Lo difícil, ok. Pero el fácil tenemos que hacerlo. Estamos luchando por lo difícil. Pendiente de eso, todo el tiempo concentrada para eso, ¿está bien? Esa rotación que tenía, chiquita saltando con el doble, todo el tiempo. Y la están amortiguando, ella está buscando su peor bola que aquí. Tendida, tu verdad, no puede ser una tendida, una semi-tendida. Porque ya sabe que va a tener una bola más elevada. Y me va a matar uno contra uno porque ella va a tener que tener chiquita obligado. ¿Está bien? Vamos, 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 vamos.
Of a Brazilian push, the Dominican Republic, as they look to level this one up. And what a weapon at the service line, De La Cruz, with another one of those zingers. Really nice take from Amanda. Here comes De La Cruz again, goes for the dink. Lovely start. Everybody on the side of the net thought this was one of Bethania's full arms, and then she just slammed the brakes and went for the little dink. Wonderful player to watch when she's in this kind of mood. Oh, that only just missed, you know. Oh, she knows it. Oh, by a couple of millimeters, no more. Marta. Rivera blocked. Martinez not much on that one at all. Gabby's got to take that from deep and does really nicely. A well played point there. Brazil now. They're missable. Big neck cord. Helping. Still chasing a couple of points here though. Blocks there. Picked it up. Rivera is blocked again. Now they're on the move. That looked like the veteran Fabiana. Rolling back the years. Oh yeah. Now. Quick. That's the call of timeout.
O le da bien cruzado o le da línea para adentro, sin moverla, porque ella para la mano, ¿está bien? Y Brian va por el zaguero 6, ¿está bien? El pase está bueno, vamos a seguir pasando bien. Seguimos el juego, muchachos. Un cambio solamente de esa rotación, ¿está bien? Vamos.
For the DR, a switch of setter with Dominguez coming in and Gaila Gonzalez. So entering the frame. Switching. This goes backside. Gonzalez gets blocked. Now a great chance for Brazil here. De La Cruz in court. And there it goes for finesse. He's got some work to do here, and it's done brilliantly. Absolutely brilliantly. Just like that, Brazil are now down. Oh, this was beautiful. Fabiana's putting on here. Oh my goodness. Well, at her best, one of the dominant defensive players of her era, Fabiana, of course. Well, that change around didn't last long, did it? Martinez and Marta straight back in. Next to Priscilla Rivera's big cross court swing there. They stay on level terms here. Dominican Republic. But a couple of times they've looked like they've had this second set right where they wanted it. Now it hangs in the balance. Should be picked up nicely. Leia getting underneath that. Wonderfully, Gabby. Oh, tremendous work defensively from Martinez. Oh, Leia with another cross-court pickup. Gabby will swing again. This time it's Rivera with the cross-court pickup. And for Ana de la Cruz, what a rally. What a rally this is. Oh, my goodness, it's still going on. Martinez sends that back. And Gabby says, that'll do it. What a point. What a point. Good a rally as this match has seen. High class on both sides of the net. The decisive touch comes from Gabby. And now, the Dominican Republic will have the Fabiana serve to deal with. This shouldn't alarm them too much. Voice there from Gabby, and Amanda goes for it on third touch. Yeah. They're always a full stretch defense. defensively, Brazil there. That was a tough set there. Rivera's blocked. Oof. Gabby again. Again, they really are working so hard defensively. Another dig to deny Amanda. Now they can transition, and there's a block. Again, another really well played point. Oh, and next play to that. Brilliant bit of football. Who needs Ronaldo? Leia. Oh my goodness me. This is just getting better and better. Really big point. Wow. Oh, they're on the wrong end of the previous mega rally. Oh, they got their revenge, didn't they? Absolutely fabulous stuff. So, Gabby sets that back to the first new stay level. The rotation complete. Back to the starting lineup for Brazil. Macris serving. Nice block from Ava. Wonderful defensive work made at the end. Amanda hurling herself around that back court in Brazil. Keep it alive. Dominican Republic right here. They put themselves on the brink. But they can't. Now the side out war continues here. The way these two are playing at the moment, this second set could go on for quite a while. Brazil do the chasing. They need the point on serve just to get Dominican Republic backing up. Just right now, that set point. celebrations. Dominican Republic draw level. There's the numbers. A couple of important blocks for the DR, but some big swings from Martinez and Dela Cruz in particular. Helps secure the set. Set three then, to be opened up by Brazil's number three. Braylon Martinez swing. Big block now. Really was. Do they? This might be ambitious. Yeah. Didn't look on at all. She did it absolutely brilliant. Well, the miscue on the other side of the net. The big play coming from the setter, one-handed Neverka Marta. Absolutely brilliant. Doesn't work for Marta. Dela Cruz doesn't really have much of a play there at all. Amanda does have a play. That's gone. That's all the smiles, Brazil. Side is really putting in a strong defensive shift in this match as well. One of the main reasons why the DR are so in this one. Really good work from Brandon Martinez. Just can't find a winner there. The containing block kept it alive. Well, there she is again in the backcourt, Martinez. And helping the Dominican Republic transition out. Well, with Dela Cruz on the bench. To the captain Rivera to say, well, I'll keep it all ticking over, don't worry. Dela Cruz back in. Thank you. timeout.
Mas, Cris, eu vou repetir. Mas toda vez é a mesma coisa. Tem que falar 300 vezes pra você colar na vareta. Que ela vem pra cá. Ela não é burra jogando, ela é inteligente. A Priscila sabe jogar. Então ela vai buscar com uma mão. Se você tiver certinho, e você tem que ficar pra cá. Bora de novo.
Vambora, galera.
Prepara o jogo. Atenção quando a Priscila tiver.
Through the gears of that first technical timeout, which the Dominican Republic will try and recruit. Martinez really having to work hard. That's Gabby on that far side. Comes up with a big swing. He's getting a nice one on one. Rivera. Pull the trigger well here, Rivera. There she is. Right in that line of sight. With some authority, it has to be said. Speaking of authority, this is how you do the inside take off the quick set. Tidy job there with that. Tamara serves De La Cruz, that's coming in. And on the part of the tank, Raelyn Martinez. Grinding the points out to tonight. Big Braille in. Through this rotation as per usual. Yeah. Service reception wasn't great from Rivera and put Marta the setter under pressure. Pressure and Brazil opening up a bit of a gap here in this third set. Damiano getting some fun in there. Never played that much better. Very advancing this, absolutely wiped out. Well, interesting take of that timeout, just before the technical timeout. With the shot tactic, yeah, all smiles on that one, it worked. Only just Roberta, not far away from that pancake. Really nice take there. That is the second technical timeout. That's an Irie Martinez. Sends that one a bit too long.
Mas é que o passe foi bom e aí teve que deslocar um pouquinho, esse é o problema. Se você puder ficar na frente dela só para segurar o ponto e deslocar antes, eu sei que a bola é rápida, qualquer coisa deixa a parceira aqui parada. Tá? Valeu, valeu, bora. Atenção, piscina na rede.
Thank you. out here. Brazil. Oh, a little dink. Didn't work for Fabiana. But I don't think Martin was expecting that.
Chutada de meio. Você tem a Priscila bloqueando lá na posição 4, tá? E a Patinho bloqueando aqui. Tá, galera? Tem que virar de primeira. Passa, tá na mão.
Gabby. three sets of this one. Tried to slam the brakes on there, De La Cruz. Sneak is done. Brazil can pretty much practice the setup now. Serve this one out. Gonna have to wait. Martinez. Fingers. Gonzalez coming in.
Let's dance!
stoppers then. Set four then. Oh, and a sneaky ace to get things going for Brian Martinez. Big chunk of net court there. Service reception, they're lucky to get a set go. Rivera won't fool anybody with that. Oh, that's nice. Where is that 1-2 punch? That's just a little sting there for his Valera rather than anything else, because Gabby was lining up near side. Went to Loren. Three plays. As Valera climbed to her feet, seems to be absolutely fine. Thank you. is Loren. So they get a final. Roland Martinez was always reaching on the ground. Can't beat the block. Derek Cruz.
A defesa lá da...
crease with serve. De La Cruz. Oh my goodness. Well, everybody misses once in a while, but it's a real surprise to see her take a swing and a miss there. And Coach Quirk is hoping this took a little bit of something on the way through.
Hey, vamos aqui mais tranquilo, hein? É melhor ter três que nenhuma, ok? Pero mais tranquilidade, está passando uma bola muito alta, deixa que barre pouquinho. Recuerda, a bola não vai de uma vez assim, porque está alta. Para, tranquila, subindo a bola, organizamos melhor. Estamos chocando, estão falando três ao mesmo tempo, nadie sabe quem vai errar, porque estão falando todos. Pero mais tranquilo, uma da gente está chocando, a bola de la outra. Cada um com o seu espaço, mais organização.
Set and the match. The quality of the serve. Really tough take on service reception. Chris could get nothing on that second touch. And it remains quite a weapon. De La Cruz serve. Player scraping it off the floor. They need to win this point, Brazil, just to get De La Cruz off serve. Getting well still. And Gabby has a pitcher, the red will. Big time block from Priscilla Rivera. Just like that. Dominican Republic are back on terms. Boy, she owned the net there. Go to work on Priscilla Rivera, and hopefully that isn't anything serious. Faces there tell you everything you need to know. Yeah, nothing there at all. Those block touches are the easy ones to call because the player knows whether they've been touched or not. So the running repairs to Rivera, who's at least seems to be free of all that obvious pain. Sneaky circle, Fabiana. He's in the right place. Pick up that, Gabby. Well, I don't think that's got a touch. Roberta. they are not going quietly here. Laurent, near side, rips that one apart. Now, yeah, Brazil, let's crank it up a bit here. Seal the deal in four. Really looked for the edge there, didn't she? Yeah, they'll get a chance at this. Shoveled over by Leia. Martinez denied for a second time, and incoming is Gabby. That's Braylon Martinez getting underneath that. Dela Cruz is not going to attempt a swing on that one. And Amanda says that's ours. The cross court that might just be enough to seal a four-set victory for Brazil here. They're close now. Perfectly placed, absolutely brilliant. Dazzling stuff for a player who certainly knows how to dazzle. Had to get a winner there. This gap cannot grow any wider. Made it back in. Rivera is still getting treatment on the bench. Gonzalez and Dominguez are about to be reintroduced for the DR. We need points on serve. It's their best weapon, and she's just netted. That is great news for Brazil, and terrible news for Betania Dela Cruz. Here comes the switch, I think. Hello, on the Brazil side with Drusilla. Drusilla, who served that ace. She was brought in as a pinch hitter earlier. Because Gonzalez wait their turn. Sapporo against the United States. First match on court on match day 8. Dragged off the floor there. The strong wrists of McCree's denied. And there's one of those points they need. They're not out of this yet. Still want that looked at.
Challenge.
2 points on serve needed. The Lisbeth Haber serve. That was a nice one. Gabby blocked, but it drops out. And that'll do it. Brazil maintaining their recent superiority over their rivals. Taking this one in four. Tough set. Not a classic, this one. Never really got going. Second set is the most competitive. Other than that, it always seemed the Dominican Republic were looking to try and chase. Just hold on. So Brazil shrug off the disappointment of yesterday. Taking this one in four. Dominican Republic drop another one. This one's finished then. Dominican Republic. Stay alive in the race for a podium spot. It's not going to be gold, it's probably not going to be silver either, but the bronze, that's up for grabs.
I'm here with Gabby from Team Brazil. First of all, congratulations on the win.
Thank you very much.
Were you expecting to go four sets with Dominican Republic?
Of course. It's always difficult to play against them. We played this year 2 times.